Hello friends, my name is Ajay. So today I'm going to, after so much long I'm making a video, I'm sorry for that. So today I'm going to make a craft after so long time. So in this craft today I'm going to make a awesome claw. Like this claw. I don't think that I have only made one. I have made thousands of, four already. So today I'm going to teach you how to make this, and I want to say before that in my next video I'm going to teach you a very good origami. Like, is this gun? This origami gun. It's very simple, only about three papers. So in the next video I'm going to teach this. Don't think so that I'll make after so long. I'll make just few minutes after uploading it. Okay, so first for starting this, so first you need to get a square paper. I know it's very weird drawing, but I was just making it simply. Okay, so first you have to take a square paper and you have to make a cross first, like this. By making lines, don't make it by pen or pencil. By folding it like this. And then this side. Here. It's very simple to make this claw. It's a Wolverine's claw. Why did you say that? Okay, so now it became a cross. Now you have to make a plus. Okay, plus and now. Okay, so this I made a line and now I have to make here one horizontal line. See this? You have to make like this cross, then plus. Okay, so now you have to make your square paper like this and just turn it like this, like a rhombus shape. Rhombus. If you don't understand that shape, then I can say as diamond shape. So, diamond or rhombus. So, now when you make, you have to put your paper like this. Like a diamond shape, and then you can see this corner part. Take it in the middle dot here, middle dot. You can see. When you do the same by this side. Take this corner part till the middle part. It's very simple. So now we have made it. So now, this is also a simple step. So now you have to take this side till the middle side, and this side also the middle side. Okay, but remember in this video you would need any glue also, like I have a glue. Don't think so that you need only Fevi stick, you can take any glue. Okay, so now we have did it. It was first like this, now I fold this side till the middle side and make it like this. On this side till the hair side, then it became like this. Okay, Okay, now try this. I know if you are learning how to make a claw from the starting only, then I know the it'll be hard. But not in this one. Okay, so now you can see in the middle that there is one line. Can you see? One line is there. You would not see in the video, but if you make it, then you'll see it here. Wait. Can you see this? Very okay. Can you see this? Now you have to take this side till here. First, let me do, then I will show you. Okay. Now, can you see? You have to take this side till this line, like this, and you have to again open it. Okay, now we're done. Line came here. Now you have to do same side with this side. Take this side till this side. Oh, you can't see it. Sorry about that. Okay, so I have to save this side to this side, what I said before. To do like this. Then you have to make properly, you have to do like this. And now open it. Now, it happened like this. Means not the cross shape came here. Do like this line. Okay. Now you can see this. Wait, it will not look easier. Okay, so now can you see that this part where crosses are there, you have to go to here. And can you see this top part, top corner part? You have to take it till here. Means you have to fold it till here. This part. Okay, first let me do first that. Then you can do, wait a minute, it's not hard to do it. Well, let me do then also. It should look like this. Like first it was like this. Now I took this one to this part. And then you have to fold it properly. Now you are done. Now you can see that where the cross was there. Over there one line is also came at the middle. Okay, so now it's a little bit hard part. Okay. So can you see this? Little bit hard. Okay, can you see this, both the lines? You just try, just these both. This triangle is there, it should just join to each other. These both lines should, you have to try to join them each other. It is just easier than what I'm trying to say. Just try, okay, not like this. Put it up. Put this down part, put your hand here. And just put it up. It's done. Now you have to put your thumb here and just push it a little bit. Okay. Now hold the ending and just properly. Okay. If you didn't understand, then just do double tap to the this side. Double tap, then you can go back. Okay. Okay, so now we have did like this. Okay. Now you have to do something like, can you see this? Flat at here. Means flat at full. Flat it. I think the flat, you don't flap this whole. Let's flap one page type. Okay, now done. Now what you have to do that you have to take this side till this side. First let me do. I will show you. Okay. As you can see that I flattened it here. Now this side I should take. I mean this side I should take till this side. Do it like this. After that, you have to flat it again this side. One page, only one page. Okay. Now you flat it up. Now do the same by this one. Flat it here, take this side, then this side. Okay, wait. Okay, so what you just now did, you folded this here, then you have to again do like this. Okay? Now, do it like this upside down, and just like you have to just take this up, towards up. Let me do first, then you can, I'll show you. Okay. It was like this. Hold up. Okay. Now I did this. Now you have to take. Now you have to do something like this. Wait, wasn't it? It's almost going to get ready. You have to do like this. I know it's going to get over. You know you did it. Now it's the last part. Take this side to this side. Like this, now like this. Now you have to take this side to this side. Okay. Now, whatever. Now it's. Now you can see this pay. Can you see this down part? And this part. Hold it. Try. Or if you can't see it, then wait. I will find an easier way. Just take this side. Till this side. Wait. After that, when you do like this, you have to put it up. Take it like this. I fold it like this. And I did it up. Like this now. Okay. Now you have to take your glue or anything but glue. And you have to just put glue at this side. For sticking it, then you have to join it again. I and then stick it properly. Wait. Okay, so now you have did it. Now you have to make it upside down. And you have to just measure your this thing, your finger, and just fold it. Like I want to put it in my this one is for my this finger. So that's why I'm doing like this. And after folding it like this, I'll take out my ring and then I have to just make it curve. Okay, after that you have to take your fish stick and then you have to put glue here and here. Okay, now you have to open this part and fit this inside it. Wait. Wait. Now fit it, put it inside, and then close it. And then try to stick it. Okay, now when you stick it, if your hands are glued, then you have to wash your hands. Okay, so now try it. Oh yes, your claw is ready. So now let's see with all the claws. See, now my fifth claw also came. Now this finger, fifth claw also came. Like, see this, the fifth claw also came. Yeah. Your claw is now ready. So friends, if you like this video, then please subscribe it, like it. Don't forget to share this video. Don't forget to share this video to your friends. So till that time, thank you. Oh, bye. Till that time, thank you.